Yes, believe it or not, Minecraft Hardcore is back. Thank goodness for that. Right, it's got no sound, hang on. I do have sound. And it's not raining anymore. At least I don't think it is. Oh no! It is! Stop raining! When's it gonna stop? Right, my shovel's broken. Time for an iron shovel, I think. I promised a lag-free series, and I can't do that if there's rain. So in the meantime, we're going to go downstairs and go into the ravine, see what we can find. Horrendous lag from the rain, so I'm going to save and quit. Even the sound is lagging. The lag! It's become my catchphrase in these videos because there's so much of it, it's so bad. Oh, go away, you shitter. That's why you gotta be careful in here. Fuck! No! Get out of here! Run! Run away! Run! Oh my goodness me! What on earth is going on? It's just so bad! I can't go in here. At least he killed his friend, though. Some serious performance issues on this computer. I haven't even made a house yet, that's how bad it is, because of the rain. Just get in here, start mining out this coal. Get anything we don't need or want. Oh, iron. You're too wide to fit through there. Way up. You little fucker. I just can't believe this, like, an army of creepers just descended on me. It's just so what I'd expect. I'm not going to get like too in depth into this mine shaft just yet, because, well, I just need to find my feet above ground first, if I'm honest. Right, we just need to get rid of some of the crap in this inventory that we don't need, such as gravel. Well, I suppose you could find a use for some of this stuff. Rotten flesh, and won't be needing gunpowder anytime soon. it's just clearing space. Just manage it early on. If you get a grip early on, makes it a lot easier. Right, let's just close down this lava. Oh, I'm going to save and quit, I think, just to dispel some of this lag. Need to be on our guard here for mobs, because if I get killed, it's gonna be funny as fuck as a creeper. Oh, come on, you fucking. The world's most stupidest lava. These cave spiders. Now in a mine shaft. Gold! Oh my goodness! And coal! That's so cool! This is probably like the best place I could have spawned. Because there's gold right underneath me. Oh, what is the chance? What are the chances of that? To be very cautious digging here, because on the other side of this wall there's a dungeon, a cave spider spawner. It's not actually a dungeon. I'm not going to tackle it at the minute because there's too much lag and I don't want to die straight away. Hopefully the fucking rain stopped now. Come on, go and see. Don't know about anyone else. I'm getting out of here. I mean, really though, we've wasted a good 7 minutes of this video because of the rain. Yes, it stopped. Daytime! What? Oh! That was close. Mate, what the fuck? This is hardcore. Oh my goodness. We need to see all this now. Fucking hell. Already I've been blown up. Fuck me. Right. Can you believe that? Right, let's get this cob. Let's get this workbench down. The furnace is destroyed. This has just been unbelievable, this episode. I mean, I can't believe this. So many mobs is unbelievable. I'm astonished. Got a little hidey hole just here. I'm in genuine disbelief. Oh, even the sound glitches. What's wrong with this? Every time it's on, not on creative mode. What's this glitch? That's it, Piggy, you can come in. He's got, what the fuck? He's got a shovel! Yeah, what you say. You gonna give me that shovel? Too much of a wanker to give me a shovel. I'm afraid I need you. Right, let's get out of here. For that, what I'm going to do is collect up all this. Leave this here, we'll go and mark out a place for a house. Really nice. It's not going to be here now, because there's this massive explosion crater damage just here.